Hi, good afternoon. How are you?
How are you doing?
I'm fine, thank you. Please, can I speak to Samini?
Yes, Samini is here. Talk to him.
Hello.
Talk to
him. Baby.
Okay, I know this is not the best platform for me to do this, but since I've been trying to get hold of you for a long time and you don't respond, I just got maybe a stress call. So, pardon me. Do you remember me? Some time ago, we met at a national theater. It was Christmas time. Do you remember?
National Theatre, Christmas time. I think you have to be a bit specific, please.
Okay, no, I'll just tell you.
Yeah.
You know, I called you a lot of times. I mean, we hooked up. I took your number, and then I called you a couple of times. You were really cool. We were chatting and everything. And I mean, we even decided we're going to meet up so many times. Most of the time, when we're supposed to meet up, maybe you're busy or I'm busy or something. But one time, I was supposed to come to your house. I mean, I even called, you gave me directions to come to your house. And I didn't come, I wasn't able to make it, right? And so many times, when you were supposed to meet up, you didn't obviously come. Do you understand? But you were so angry at me. And you decided that you're not going to pick my calls again. It was very disappointing. I mean, it's a whole family, everybody respects you.
How many years ago was this, love?
It was last year.
Last year?
Let me speak. We're on radio. The reason why I'm calling is because, I mean, I really have been trying to get hold of you. You blocked my number.
Wow.
You asked me to block me. Yes, you blocked me. I mean, why would you do that? I'm a woman. Do you understand? Like, when you do that, you disappoint me.
Listen.
I'm so disappointed. Like, I respect you so much.
Listen.
And, I mean, people look up to you. Even young girls.
Listen. I don't recall the entire incident.
Isn't that what they all say when they speak? Isn't that what they all say?
Wow. Hey. Okay, so you see, what's amazing here is that at least I'm proud that I didn't lead you on into any BS that's going to bring us here in an
awkward
situation.
You called them not leading on?
Listen.
We spoke.
Young lady, this is on air, and I am responsible for my utterances, and I expect you to be the same.
I'm not a young lady, actually.
Hold on. Let me handle you. Hold on. Let me handle you like I should. Okay?
You're handling me.
Yes, let me. Hold on. Yes. Hold on. I'm aware of my friends on my phone. I'm aware of people that I call and people that call me back. I know people that I keep on my phone.
There's
people in the studio that can hear me,
you're
and I'm not stammering.
Lying.
I'm not a stammerer.
Lying.
Hey, Caliba, where this girl from? Caliba, put down for loud, make everybody hear. Did you hear him?
You've lied to me.
Hey,
why?
Did I tell you I love you? Young woman.
Yes,
me.
Yes,
and No, keep her on the line, please. These people, they are witches. Keep her on the line. Did you ever see me?
Wow.
It's a prank, right? It's a prank. Oh, shit.
Samini, you know who that is?
I don't.
Please introduce yourself to him.
Hi, my name is Becca, and you like me.
Tell me. Tell me.